name is Chloe Saunders, and I'm different. Ever since I was little, I could see and talk to ghosts, and they could see and talk to me. Sounds crazy, right? Well, that's what everybody thought, and they slapped the label on me of schizophrenic, when really, of something else, called a necromancer. I was then put in a group home for troubled teens, Lyle House, where I would spend 2 whole weeks undergoing intense evaluation.
How did I end up here?
Hello?
Nice stuff, good labels.
I'm Chloe.
Liz, like Lizzie McGuire. I don't go by Lizzie because it sounds kind of babyish. Come on, breakfast in 5 minutes. Like SAP if you're late.
Okay, let's go.
Let me introduce you.
Ray said she needed to talk to me and to meet her at 11:45 in the basement. She said in the basement nobody could hear us.
I have to tell you something.
Sure, anything.
You know how you can see ghosts?
Yeah, I'm a necromancer.
I feel like I have a weird power too. Whenever I touch someone, I seem to burn them.
How? So weird. I mean, I'm a necromancer. You can burn things. And Liz may even be a poltergeist. Something's strange.
Something's wrong here.
We're all supernatural.
We gotta get out of here.
You're right.
I think I see Dr. Dana. Wait here.
Medication.
Dr. David heard us.
What?
Yes.
Things were getting strange at Lyle House. We were all supernatural and Dr. Davidoff knew. Ray said that we had to get out as soon as possible and escape. I didn't know how we would do it though. But Ray, as always, had a plan.
Will you remember all that?
Do you think you can say it again? Draw it out? Maybe with pictures?
I'm just checking. It's important.
Look, if you're worried we can't handle it, there's an obvious solution. Go early in the morning before anyone's woken up.
Don't.
I'm just saying.
We're worried about you.
So? Do I look okay to you?
No, you look like you should be in bed nursing a fever, not prowling.
I'm not prowling. I mean, where am I? On the streets, right? Watch from the Lyle House. If anything goes wrong, I can get out. Do you really think Talbot could stop me?
The question isn't really whether you can escape, it's whether you will.
After having been at Lyle House for a few days, Dr. Davidoff, Lyle House's psychiatrist, decided it was time to give me my diagnosis. Oh boy.
Have you ever heard of schizophrenia?
Schizophrenia?
Yes, do you know anything about it? Chloe?
You think I'm schizo?
We don't use that word, Chloe. In fact, we prefer not to use labels at but a diagnosis is a necessary part of the process. A patient must know her conditions and accept it before we can begin treatment.
They found schizophrenia?
With the flu, I had done nothing to cause it, but could do nothing to cure it. Later that day.
I found out from Ray that we were leaving that night. Once I got past the initial OMG tonight panic, I agreed that the sooner we left, the better. So, while Ray stood guard, cleaning our room, I packed.
I packed for camp before, but in comparison, this was agonizing. For every item, I had to consider how badly I needed it. Brush out, comb in. Deodorant, definitely in. These weren't essential, but they were small enough to keep.
Whatever happened, we were ready.
It's time.
Come on, let's go. Chloe, come on.
I think I saw Talbot.
It's the weekend. She's off. Come on.
Just a couple of friends, early morning walk, nothing else.
Okay, so when you burn things...
I didn't have that in mind to talk about.
Oh, sorry. Never mind.
It's okay. Don't worry. Ask away.
So when you burn things, it just comes out of your fingers, like...
Pretty much, yeah. I'm not really sure the meaning behind it. It just kind of happens sometimes.
A half-demon! She must be a half-demon!
I mean, it's totally the strangest thing. I mean,
what happened?
They spotted us!
But how?
I'm saying it's them. Call Marcella.
Marcella? Isn't that Dr. David I'm saying?
Yeah, stupid. And something tells me it's not a coincidence.
Doesn't matter. They're coming down on this road after us. Come on.
Ray, Chloe.
A gun? They tried to kill us? It can't be.
No, but I think it's a tranquilizer dart.
Really? I've never seen one outside of a nature show before.
Me either. Point is, they want us back bad. We gotta get out of here. Let's go.
I was supposed to be here. I bet she can help us. She's a doctor.
Great, let's go.
Warren, please be home.
Wait, not yet.
Okay. I mean, where am I?
Alright, one more.
No cop cars are ripping down the road after me.
I mean... Wait, don't start!
Blame me.
Just kidding!